I'm going to first place the product on my face and neck. Don't forget the neck. And then using a foundation brush, I'm going to blend it all out. Thank you.
Thank you. So this is the finished makeup look looks like.